Apples are one of the most popular and widely cultivated fruits in the world. They come in many different varieties, each with its own unique flavor and texture. Some of the most common varieties of apples include Granny Smith, Red Delicious, Gala, Fuji, and Honeycrisp. Apples are packed with nutrients and health benefits, making them a great addition to a healthy diet. One medium-sized apple contains about 95 calories, 25 grams of carbohydrates, and 4 grams of fiber. Apples are also a good source of vitamin C, potassium, and vitamin K. The high fiber content in apples makes them a great food for maintaining digestive health. Eating apples can help regulate bowel movements, prevent constipation, and lower the risk of colon cancer. Apples are also rich in antioxidants, which are compounds that help protect cells from damage caused by free radicals. Free radicals are molecules that can damage cells and contribute to the development of chronic diseases like heart disease and cancer. The antioxidants in apples can help reduce inflammation in the body, lower the risk of chronic diseases, and improve overall health. One of the most well-known health benefits of apples is their ability to reduce the risk of heart disease. Apples are rich in soluble fiber, which can help lower cholesterol levels in the blood. High levels of cholesterol can increase the risk of heart disease, so eating apples can help reduce this risk. Additionally, the antioxidants in apples can help prevent damage to the arteries and reduce inflammation, both of which are factors that contribute to heart disease. Apples also have anti-inflammatory properties, which can help reduce inflammation in the body. Chronic inflammation is a contributing factor to many chronic diseases, including arthritis, diabetes, and cancer. Eating apples can help reduce inflammation and lower the risk of these diseases. Another benefit of apples is their ability to regulate blood sugar levels. Apples contain a type of fiber called pectin, which can help slow the absorption of sugar in the bloodstream. This can help prevent spikes in blood sugar levels, which can be harmful to people with diabetes. Eating apples can also help improve insulin sensitivity, which is important for people with diabetes. Apples are also a good food for weight loss. They are low in calories and high in fiber, which can help you feel full and satisfied after eating. Eating apples as a snack can help prevent overeating and reduce the number of calories you consume throughout the day. In addition to their health benefits, apples are a versatile food that can be eaten in many different ways. They can be eaten raw, cooked, baked, or juiced. Apples are a great addition to salads, oatmeal, smoothies, and many other dishes. In conclusion, apples are a delicious and nutritious food that offer many health benefits. They are rich in fiber, antioxidants, and other nutrients that can help reduce the risk of chronic diseases like heart disease and cancer. Eating apples as part of a healthy diet can help improve digestive health, regulate blood sugar levels, and promote weight loss. Whether eaten raw or cooked, apples are a versatile food that can be enjoyed in many different ways.